And the count to Ernie Banks is 3-1 with Leo DeRocher, the Cub manager, studying the situation. Long drive, left field. Going. A familiar sight to Chicago fans.
Jarvis fires away. That's a fly ball. Beat the left. Back. That's it.
Hey. He did it. Ernie Banks got number 500. A line drive shot into the seats and left. The ball tossed in the bullpen. Everybody on your feet. This is it. Ernie Banks off Pat Jarvis, May 12, 1970, second inning against the Atlanta Braves.